Turning now to our Eye on Crime, Decatur Police are doing what they can to keep you safe on the roads. Today, they released new numbers from their Drive Sober or Get Pulled Over campaign. During the 2.5 weeks of the safety push, the department says they made 15 impaired driving arrests. They also issued one seatbelt ticket. The department says they worked with 200 other law enforcement agencies to make it happen.